this LED light down here has a built-in dimmer. So if I touch it on the back here, it gets brighter and brighter. Then I can let go. When I come back in, it dims again. And at the end, I give it just a little tap and it goes off. Usually, I just want it on a little bit like that, because that's usually plenty of light. But obviously, you can have it however you want. So you can adjust this for what angle you want the light at, and adjust the other one for how far in or out it's going to be. And just so you can see, I'm turning up the light here, turning down the light while it's running, and now it's off. Now there it is, running in the shadows. And now, the nice bright light. So you can see how this is clearing this orange plastic piece here. And suddenly, I can actually see what's going on, and everything underneath is illuminated.